Welcome back to another Real Talk Reaction. This one's for Killer EC. Season 2, episode number 4.
Yes, and before we get to episode 4, I wanted to feature a couple of the comments from YouTube from episodes 1 and 2. So from episode 1 of season 2, first commenter is Francesca, who says, "Hey, I'm glad that you are back to this series. I would also like to subscribe in Patreon to see the full reaction, but I don't know how to do this while living in another country. RJ is going to put a link right below this video with exact instructions on how to do that. It doesn't matter if you're from another country or not. You'll be able to get that access, and we would love for you to join that, Francesca.
Yeah.
You'll have early access posted much earlier than is on YouTube, as well as options for the full reactions, too.
And a couple more things as well.
Next commenter is Willie Dunlop, who says, "So glad you've started the second season, and it just builds and builds. Jody deserves every award possible for bringing V to life."
Yeah, for sure.
At the end of the season, your minds will be blown in a good way. Definitely excited about that. We're excited about getting into episode 2, or continue with season 2 as well. So, and then two comments from episode 2 was Tiny Rick, who's like...
Tiny Rick!
Yeah, I didn't even know you guys reacted to this series. I'm in and starting from your guys' season 1. Thank you. Keep up the great work, y'all.
Appreciate
that,
Tiny Rick.
Welcome. Glad you found us. And then Miss Diane Ruiz says, 2 and 4 are my favorites of season 2. Jody's acting, the creepiness of Julian, the mom walking off in the end, the introduction of Raymond and the ghost. It's all so good. Yeah. I just about died at your reaction to V meeting the mom for the first time. It was freaking hilarious. Great reaction. So good to see you back at it.
Yeah.
Thank you, Diane. And we're going to get right to episode 4 now.
Jesus and you, Christ, Harold! If I wanted to get screwed till my asshole bled, I'd go down to Torture Garden on a Friday night and ask for the full shitting English! Constantine,
there's nothing at all for you to worry about. It's all going according to plan.
You're certain?
You have my word.
This kind of work pays a lot of money.
It's boring.
And me, it's fun. Show me for last 3 what she's missing, huh? Show her how boring this other woman is comparing to you.
It looked like bacon.
Sorry to interrupt, but there's another body. Alistair Peel's secretary.
Yeah, that cleaning lady was the girl.
She doesn't like blood.
Huh?
The ghost. So is clean. Quiet. A considerate assassin. That's a first.
Doesn't like blood.
Please, I have a wife. I have a baby. Oh my gosh.
Please forgive me. I am upset. I was in this again. I promise. Please stop this. I love you. Stop.
Is
she the one that hired her?
That's realistic, isn't it?
It is.
She is the one that hired her.
The merchant, the heaven, had fame that
was.
Me! The
moment. I'm saying the wife had her hired.
You think so?
Yeah. She didn't seem perturbed by that at all. She's like, this is what you get.
Oh. Hi, Eve. This is Jordan.
Jordan? Hi.
As our new security guard. Having a security guard is not normal.
That is...
Listen, none of this is normal. And having a wife who tries to gaslight me into thinking that it is, isn't normal either, and it's not kind.
Yeah, well, maybe I'm not kind.
If you are. You are so kind. You're the best person I know. Always have been. That's why I love you.
But Oh, that's why she didn't let her go. She knew for that postcard.
She's a nurse. Or a doctor.
Right.
And run that check against cleaners who've worked at McVeigh and Linda's building.
Dr. Murder.
She's so smart.
Yeah. And now, like, she now doesn't care about me.
Yeah, and it looks like she's even sending other people. Yeah. She doesn't, like...
Right. She's more concerned about the ghost now.
I'm sorry, we're getting dinner.
That's not calm.
Let's see if we can. It's 1 a.m. We've got to eat. Come on. It's my treat. We'll go somewhere fancy.
What do you have?
Why?
God, this is disgusting.
See, this doesn't even make any sense.
This makes no sense.
No.
I am not feeling this.
That makes no sense right now.
Oh my God, he found her.
So she's blood white.
Do you want us to shoot you in front of your kids?
They're not my kids.
It'll be easier if you come with me.
That was tight.
Mm. He found her really fast.
Uh-oh. Yeah, puke it up. Man, her son is off the chain, finding people.
Like his hacking stuff?
Yeah. About to get a win.
That is thing bumps, the onslaught wins. And you have to clock me. Big day got yay, we need to near me. And that would be an end of sea.
You never see her cry, babe.
We kept the haven at this stage.
Episode 4 of Killing Eve, and it's a lot of missing going on. Okay?
Yeah, I feel like this episode more than anything helped exemplify like how deep their, like, connection is on both sides. Like, they can front, like, it's not that serious, but at the end, even with, like, them both reflecting in the mirrors, I was like, that's very, a great imagery for how much both of them are invested in each mm-hmm. other. And even, like, when they were sending the other girl instead of Eve was super yep. like, dang, I want to be there. Like, is it V? I think it's a little bit, I'm wondering when, if ever, Eve's going to get to see the postcard, because that was definitely a calling card to be like, yo, when you get this, like, I did that.
I'm an
amphibian. Yeah, so, yeah. So, I think, and she sent it before she did it, hoping she would have it in hand and then see that so then she's like, she would put that together.
Yeah, yeah.
So she did it 100% on purpose to send Eve out there, and by her sending the other person out, V starting to feel definitely like Eve's moved on mm-hmm. and like you can see the like she's actually messed up about
yeah.
it. Like,
so
raw
she
emotional.
Might and it might lead to her being more way more of a dangerous killer.
Yes, for sure. I mean,
she won't even be shaking her turn.
Like, you see what happens when she is hurt by people she loves. She
yeah.
hurts back way
yeah,
worse. So it's not a good look.
No.
And Eve's boss isn't doing her any favors by keeping the secret. She's creating
yeah.
more of a villain out of V too. So
yeah, I mean, they both gonna have to go head to head eventually. I mean, we only got 4 more episodes, so this definitely gonna start turning around. Now that we have the actual ghost. Assassin out of the
supposedly
out of the game right now. It's just gonna be.
It, to me, that would make sense then that Eve could transition back with a focus of V. But I'm
yeah,
wondering how that's
together.
Gonna play out. Yeah.
Yeah, because she's done working for the 12, but the 12 is interested in the new.
Well,
assassin.
She's not gonna be an option anymore.
Nope, she's just gonna take her off the table and be done with it. Now Eve better get it together too, because she got some problems at home, and she got some problems with the. Well, she's probably about to complicate it with the other.
I mean, that was my least favorite part of this episode.
It made
it seem like she was trying to force the way she's been behaving and like lean into her being a badass and not caring and like. I'm not nice anymore, because her husband was like trying to bring her back to that side.
Yeah.
It felt like to me she was trying to step more into like
I'm not nice, I do what I want to
yeah,
do.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And I thought that
yeah.
was super forced and faked, because like that I didn't like that part. I was like
yeah.
to me
that didn't make any sense
to me it part. Felt like she was trying to force the issue of being like I'm so different than the person I used to be
yeah.
kind of thing, and
yeah.
I'm just like
it's not needed.
Let's not go that route.
Yeah,
though.
It's not needed. We already got
a
great love interest already. It's
right.
called Melanie.
Yeah,
so.
let's focus on that one.
Yeah, let's go. So
but definitely
awkward.
Interested to seeing where the last 4 episodes go now. I'm
mm-hmm.
feeling that we're gonna see a shift in V that might not benefit Eve very much at all.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit concerned about that. And Eve has no idea that it's coming because,
yeah.
she, you know, she's completely separated from that and being forced to separate from that case, too. So
yeah, that's true. It's going to be interesting to see how
for
we
sure.
end this season off. All right, well, look, thank you guys again for watching another Real Talk Reaction for Killing Eve, Season 2, Episode Number 4. And until next time, people, peace.
John vibe in the air. Let's go! I got the beat. Be locked down, cause I'm the hardest dude in the club right now. She got the VIP locked down, cause she the baddest chick in the club right now.
I got the VIP locked down, cause I'm the baddest chick in the club right now. He got the VIP locked down. Cause he the hottest dude in the club right now.
Look, I'm on the guest list, walking past these